Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Sometimes you need to log into a website where you need to enter your password, but the password was saved earlier and now you have forgotten it. And there is no eye icon to see the password hidden behind asterisks or dots. Frustrating, right? But don't worry, today I will show you two easy ways to see those hidden passwords. So let's explore those methods. So first, I'm going to use one handy Chrome extension. So open Google Chrome and go to the Chrome Web Store. And in the search bar, type show password and press enter. There are many available, but we will use show password. Okay. So it's easy to install and use. Just click on this and then click on add to Chrome. A pop-up will appear asking for confirmation. Click add extension. Then show password has been added to your Chrome and you need to just click on extension icon, and from here click on this ping icon and you should see the show password icon in your browser toolbar. Now I am going to open the website which password I need to reveal. Okay, so suppose this is my Microsoft account login page and you can see there is no eye icon to show the password. So in that case, just click on the show password icon and hover your mouse over hidden password and voila, your password will be revealed. See? Okay. Now let's move on to another way to reveal the password. For that, no need to install any extension. Okay. So the same way, open the websites with the hidden login password and just right click directly on the box where your password is hidden behind dots. And from the list, select Inspect. This will open the developer tool panel. And here you should see a highlighted line of code that looks something like input type is equal to password. You can see. You just double click on the word password. And now you need to change it to a text and press enter. And your hidden password will be visible in the password field. You can see. And in the same way, if you want to hide the password again, simply change text to password and press enter. This will restore the asterisks. Okay. So this is very simple way to reveal your password. So that's it for today's. Hope you like this quick guide. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to stay updated with more tech tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.